Honourable Member for Lunenburg.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. On March 23, 1966, a dedicated group of residents in the Dayspring area came together to sow the seeds that would grow into the Dayspring and District Fire Department. Incorporated on July 7, 1967, the department is celebrating its 50th anniversary this year. Over those last 50 years, the department and its group of dedicated volunteers and its auxiliary has provided an invaluable service to the communities it helps protect. These volunteers, the ones that started it all, to the ones who are currently working to keep us safe, aren't nearly recognized as often for their dedication. Mr. Speaker, I ask that members of this House join me in congratulating the Dayspring and District Fire Department on celebrating 50 years. I'd like to thank the volunteers for their many years of service. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Yeah.